This is a GCS News Break. Nearly 5,000 GCS 6th graders enter the gates at Newbridge Bank Park to see a Greensboro Grasshoppers baseball game. Kim Kelly, a teacher from Doris Henderson Newcomer School, threw out the honorary first pitch. And the chorus from Mendenhall Middle sang the national anthem. The Hoppers' hits kept coming as the crowd enjoyed seeing the Grasshoppers beat the Lakewood Blue Claws by a score of 6-0. There was at least one Philadelphia fan in the crowd, though, who wanted the Phillies minor league team to win.
Well, I'm excited to be here because I get to see my favorite minor league team, the Blue Claws, not the Grasshoppers. And I get a day off from school, essentially. And I get to hang out with my friends.
Tickets to the game were given to the 6th graders for this annual field trip, courtesy of the Greensboro Grasshoppers. This has been a GCS News Break.